Why not take a side here?
Well, it's important that we understand what's going on here. I mean, obviously, workers in a firm, this in the ports, for example, in this situation, they need to show flexibility. But on the other hand, what we need to see is the employers showing fairness at the same time. That's where we should be. Where we should be going with our industrial relations future.
There needs to be some leadership shown by somebody.